Oh yeah. I'm trying to head somehow. It's a bit awkward. Hey guys, welcome. I'm down in Melbourne with this one. Come to what they call the Rope Factory. A massive factory. Sitting here, deteriorating. But fuck, it looks cool. Look at this. Wow, it is huge. Okay, I'm gonna get stuck into this. Let's go, guys. No, I'm not too anyway. Wow. Amazing. Look at this. Wow. This looks pretty cool. Have a look what's over here. Looks like it must have been a lift at some stage. I'm all the way up there. Oh, it's still up there. That's awesome. Lots of rubble around. Keep your eye open. Gorgeous day down here in Melbourne. Weather forecast said 36 to 37 degrees. This art. It's cool. Okay, go over into the next one. Looks by the looks of it. Okay. Next one. so much to see. Oh, look at this. That's cool. To the right of me. To the left of me. Oh my god. Oh, I'm gonna go down this way. Looks like there's some awesome graffiti going on. This looks old. This looks cool. Wow. Pigeons going off. What you doing, eh? This is the one that I stuck my head in through the wall. That looks cool, I like that. Pigeons galore in this place. There's another one. Oh. There's a door right there. How about I take you to see what's through there? Office, perhaps. I can stay in here. Stinks of mold. Can't get through this one. Let's go down the other way. These doors would have been able to roll open. I'm gonna have to be careful of this floor. but I'm pretty sure this floor's unsafe. See, there's a hole there and a hole there. Yeah, it's too unsafe, unfortunately. I'm not going to go over there. Okay, nearly getting to the end. I don't know where to point the cameraman. Oh, this is awesome. Okay, you know I'm gonna have to head over to this, don't you? It's like a big press. Still got some of the rope in there. Oh my goodness, that's cool. It's still got the rope on there. Wow. Okay, let's go and have a look over here. Like a furnace of some sort. That looks so old as. It's a door, maybe. Okay. doors to go through. Okay, this all laid back.
Oh, look what's up there. Fuck.
There's something up there, I know. It's going to be hard to get up there, unfortunately, though.
Bummer.
Some of the old furniture that probably would have been in here. Look at that. That looks like it hasn't even been opened over there. Whoopsie daisies. Wow, it's still in. My goodness, I don't know if some furniture places dumped it here or.
Wow.
It's all new, baby. Mate. Wow. Okay, so this is the last bit that I'm coming to. It's like a graffer's paradise in here. Okay. Go back over here, and I think after I've had a look around this corner, I'm going to call it a day, folks. I do appreciate you stopping by and watching my video. It does mean a lot to me. Thank you so much. Okay. Oh, bit out of breath here. Anyway, take it easy. Like, subscribe, do all that fun stuff. Most of all, please be kind to each other. Peace out.